challenger from Sudbury, Ontario. He's a Mike Gould Classic 2009 Pro Champion, right and left. He's a nationals finalist. Has the number one Canadian professional rank. Weighing at 152 pounds, Brad Wade. The champion defending his belt today is one of the strongest men in Canada. He's from Saint-Jean, Quebec. His name is The Destroyer. Introducing Mike The Destroyer Waugh. Mike is representing The Destroyer arm wrestling team.
Shoulders in and just turn these a little turning back. Turn them a bit. Yeah. It's gonna go back towards Mike a little bit.
Go, Mike. Come on, guys.
Just turn these. Take that out. Don't move from there, guys.
There you go.
Slip goes the straps. Rod Wade weighed in today at 150.
Both your thumbs up.
Get what you want.
I'm just gonna be able to see the button, okay?
Right on my nail.
Okay, there. They're not bad. Don't come up anymore. Bring those shoulders in, guys. Bring that up. Turn it just a bit. Don't move from there, guys. Ready, go.
Well, these guys are tense at the table.
Don't move from there, guys. Ready, go.
Straps. Mike the Destroyer is here today with his team, the Destroyer Arm Wrestling Club.
See the
thumbs. Come on, guys.
Bring them around. I'll try to come. Good. Come back this way a little bit. Yep.
My man, let's move on.
Turn them, and I gotta see those
bumps.
I gotta see that. Don't move from there, guys. Ready, go.
Mike with a hard attack. Brad Wade hanging on. One elbow foul, Mike the Destroyer.
Okay,
these guys having trouble settling down, getting the grip that's satisfactory for head referee Mike Gould.
Shoulders in. Turn
them.
Don't move up there.
Go. Go.
Mike with the attack works again. Driving hard, Brad Wade, hold on. Bang! Brad Wade on the field side.
See that thumb up right there. Gotta see it. Yeah. I won't skirt it. No, it's perfect. Don't come any higher. Don't climb. Just turn them a bit.
Don't move from there.
Ready, go.
Battle for up top. Battle for hand control. Mike the Destroyer climbing up on top of Brad Wade.
There it is.
Mike the Destroyer, good position. Slip for straps. Very good battle. Top dead center.
Yes, every time.
Mike was looking tough that time, very tough up top, trying to climb straight up over Brad's hand.
Control, Brad, control.
It looks like so far when Brad gets a bite on Mike, the match is over. Extremely strong, very aggressive puller. Very hungry for that Canadian professional honor. That.
Don't move from there. Here we go.
Right. Mike gets square, but early attack. One elbow foul. Attacking early. He wants to keep that championship belt.
Don't move from there. Ready, go.
Let's have another gun show with the cameras. Gun show, Chance.